no errors, and a runner left on. Here's the first baseman now, Mitch Moreland. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
Mitch.